Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, ACCUPLACER Review, Elementary Algebra, Problem 59. This is the Elementary Algebra ACCUPLACER Review, Problem 59. We have a squared minus b squared, and we want to see which one of four options that matches up with. Well, this is what you call a difference of squares. What you have is something with a perfect square root of a squared is a, and something else with a perfect square root of b squared is just b. And there's a minus in between them. So you can split it up in two parentheses. Square root of the first thing is a, so I'll go a, and then square root of the second is b. I do b, b, and then one gets a plus, one gets a minus. And if we look, that's close to option a, and it's really the same thing. Since the parentheses are being multiplied, you can write them in either order. A minus b times a plus b is the same as a plus b times a minus b. But it's just nice to see, why does it break up that way? It looks like there's something missing. So you can check it if you multiply it out. A times a is a to the second. A times minus b is minus ab. B times a, both positive, is positive ab. I could write ba, but it's traditional to write the variables in alphabetical order when you have more than one. And then b times negative b is minus b squared. And when I combine my like terms, the two pieces in the middle, negative ab and positive ab, just cancel each other out. And sure enough, a squared minus b squared is equal to a plus b times a minus b, which could also be written a minus b times a plus b. So the answer to number 59 is option A.